The local organizing committee of the 2022 Karamoja Games has got a timely boost from your TV and online channel with donation of 1 million bows, trophies, among others. The boost comes after Uganda Woodball Federation also provided a donation of playing equipment worth 7,200,000 shillings.
For us to be talking about Karamoja Games today and your TV channels here seated at the same table, this is what we are made for as your TV channels. We are here to, for us, this is more than just games for us. This is talent search. This is building skills. This is finding a dream and building it.
Third edition, we shall have three activities which are very key. One, the usual one is talent search. In athletics, in netball, in football, in volleyball and woodball. So we'll get our best. So when we get these best athletes from there, we bring them out. We bring them for trials in Kampala, because our target is to ensure that these athletes go beyond this level.
The 9 districts that make up the Karamoja region of Moroto, Nakaperipiti, Abim, Napak, Nabilatuk, Kabong, Karenga, Kotido and Amdat will take part in these games, which started in 2018. Netball, volleyball, athletics, woodball and football are games that will be participated in. These games will kick off on Friday 29th and wind down on the subsequent day in Nakaperipiti district.